Probably have more than them one by now, but... Oh.
Your performance in the previous battle was exemplary.
Yeah. Simple sight markers, I guess. This is a good thing. Sibling reunion! I think we've been waiting for this one for a while.
That's a Federation signal. You sure you don't need to answer that?
It's none of your business.
That's a bit cold.
Stop deflecting. I want an answer. That's why I'm here.
I told you, the destruction of the comet was an accident. Sinking it was never a part of the plan. I didn't order them to attack your ship either. It was just a tantrum by an immature Valkyrie. But now you understand, don't you? Those things aren't meant to exist. They're dangerous and cruel weapons, and humanity can't control them. That's why I ask you.
I'm the one asking questions here. I was given this transceiver by one of the refugees. Or one of your spies mixed in with them.
Oh!
Is that why they came? Did you attack that village and drive them out just to get this to me? I talked to those refugees, Kai. A lot of people died in that attack. Children, the elderly, pregnant women. Did you know what would happen when you gave that order?
Yes. Sacrifices had to be made.
Wow, what a cold asshole.
Soldiers aren't the only ones who put their lives at risk. You've seen it yourself, haven't you? Changing the world takes compromise. Otherwise, the tragedies of history will only be repeated.
Nothing's
all that matters is that you accomplish your goal. Only that can justify the sacrifices you've made.
No, it doesn't.
God said the same thing. If we don't do something, the tragedy will never stop. We have to believe in our goal and keep moving.
I see. Our perspectives may be different, but he and I are one and the same.
No,
you're not! You say the same things, but you couldn't be further apart! Claude told us no matter how tough things get for Squad E, whatever sacrifices we make, we have to keep fighting for the sake of everyone! He would never hurt innocent people for some cause! He's nothing like you!
My cause is not nearly so trivial as Claude's. I'm disappointed.
Oh, snap.
I thought you, of all people, would be on my side.
I am. I'm the only family you have. So please listen to me. I've done everything you asked me to do. But you've changed, Kai. This war has changed you. You went to the Empire to use their power. But you ended up no better than them. You're selfish and cruel, and you toy with human life. All you do is cause more tragedy. You don't care about peace. All you care about is your own twisted cause.
Is that why you called me out here? To tell me all this?
That's right. I don't take orders from you anymore.
So, if this is where we part ways, what do you plan to do?
Isn't it obvious? I'm going to fight the Empire. And I'll fight you, together with my allies.
Allies. The same allies you betrayed.
He's not out for you, Kai, Olima.
You chose to be spy. You cannot deny that.
You chose to defect.
Hundreds of Federation soldiers on the Crystal Sea. You think you can redeem yourself now? No. Never mind redemption. Can you even forgive yourself?
I will never forgive myself. I'll carry that with me, but I will keep moving forward.
Can you, Lena?
Kai, what are you...
What?
Boy. Oh, just in bold, Kai, what are you thinking? Stephanie ties. Let's just emphasize, no one knows what the fuck's going on anymore.
Well, well, scaredy clawed in the flesh. You've grown up.
Kai!
And Raz. This does take me back. You never change. And the lovely Riley Miller. Always out of our league. I recognize you instantly.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Kai, what are you doing here? Why are you dressed up like an imp?
I don't go by Kai anymore. It's for setting Kai. I'm an officer of the Imperial Army.
You're with the Empire? Then Lena...
I believe we've already reunited on the battlefield, albeit indirectly. Didn't you notice, Claw? If not, maybe you haven't grown as much as I hoped.
Hold on. This is Kai? I mean, the real one? Does that mean he's a spy for the Federation? A double agent? That's incredible! So you went undercover to beat the Imperial Army from the inside out.
Nope.
I've missed this, Riley. You always had quite an imagination. No, I'm no spy. Though I did plant a spy among you. Well, at least, she used to be one of mine.
Huh? What are you getting at?
I joined the Imperial Army of my own free will. That's the truth. I'm working for a cause. I need power to see through. This world is twisted, and I'm going to change it.
How many times have we heard that before?
Why?
War has changed, Claude. Nations fight each other, but it's not about territory or resources anymore. The system we know is war. Has been twisted beyond the human desires and competitions that sparked it. It's become its own culture, its own catalyst, its own reason, Claude. It's human insanity made manifest.
This is starting to sound like the Patriots.
I saw that insanity myself. I saw the way war had been twisted, and I vowed to stop it. Claude, if you wish to know the truth, then join me. I could tell from our battles how skilled a commander you've become. I'd welcome you with open arms.
You just insulted the guy and you only wanted to join.
You think? Wait, goddammit! Kai! The Imperials are here! We're pulling out!
Jeez. Thing is, we know he wants to bring down the Valkyria, but something's off. Maybe it's the ISB. The witches will, but at least we're getting the plot. What the hell's going on here?
Begun. What has... I gave you the trigger. Your memory should come back. Never forget how much blood will be spilled because of you. Because of your power.
Blood? Oh, that was Riley!
A friend of yours? Perhaps she'll be the first to pay the price.
What?
sure you will.
Lady Cremaria!
What?
Did any Federation soldiers come this way? We were in pursuit, but we've lost them.
They've been dealt with. I melted them down until nothing was left.
This music is so freaking haunting! Yeah, he heard the same thing.
Angie, how are we supposed to live like this? Who can we... What can we believe in?
Believe in your own justice. So what, are we having one more fight before the end of this chapter? So it wouldn't surprise me at this point. It's going to be really good for that, honestly. It's not 18 battles.
Okay, everyone's here.
Wait, Rags is gone.
Oh, come on, really?
But he always stays when I tell him. Did something happen?
Rags!
Is that... Andy? What are you doing here?
We can talk later. Right now, we need to leave.
They're rolling out. Hang on tight.
You can only hold three people in there at a time. I know this. Most I could give you was, like, six. Lena, our friend. This is complicated. Why don't I see this thing where
Fantastic.
We get everything up?
With
cutting?
This much fuel, we can go for weeks without losing speed.
Not just fuel, either. Weapons, ammo, trucks full of this.
That's a huge help. Take the food to the galley immediately. Pack the ammunition for easy access.
We'll use their own shells to tear through their armor. It doesn't get much better than that.
Again, somehow we conveniently use the same ammo, the same clips, the same magazines, the same shells.
Milk and sugar, too. We gotta get the cook to whip up some eggnog.
Oh, it is near Christmas, isn't it?
It is practically the holidays. Man, I miss my mom's cooking.
Oh god, don't stop.
So, you know how I left Hoffman before the rest of you? Seeing him didn't shake me up too badly. People change, and there's nothing we can do about that. But Kai, how much do you really know about all this?
I'm as confused as you. He never really told me anything. He just dropped his cryptic hints. But if I told you what I do know, it would only hurt you. So I can't.
Riley, Clyde. You know Kai. The one who's been on our side the whole time, I mean. She's not the kind of person to lie or hide anything.
Well...
So if she says she can't tell us, she means it. Please, just don't push her on this.
Raz.
Wow. When did you turn into a cool guy?
Huh?
I didn't know you had it in you.
Riley.
Raz got there before I could.
What?
I trust Kai too. I mean, we're all friends here.
Yeah, we were friends way before any of this military stuff.
Well, you say that, but you absolutely hate talking about this stuff.
Guys, I'm sure we'll find out when the time comes. If she can't tell us now, I won't ask. Is that okay with you, Kai?
What?
See, Kai? We're good, right?
Everyone. Everyone. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry!
I think I have flavor.
Hey, Andy. You know everyone would be really sad if something bad happened to you, right? So, you can't run off without telling anyone, okay? Sorry. You can just tell someone if you want to get off this ship, you know. We could take you someplace safe.
No, I like being on the ship. I like everyone here. I just wanted to be useful, and I thought maybe being in town would help me remember.
Angie. Just seeing you smile is enough for everyone here. The battlefield is scary. Sometimes we forget how to smile. So, we're all glad you can help us remember.
This is certainly enough more detailed than most scenes, so I really do like
you. You don't have to worry about being useful to us. We just want you to be happy. Okay?
Riley.
But you wanted to get your memories back, huh? Did you remember anything about your past?
A little.
It's fine, though. You don't have to force it. If you don't have any memories, we can make some new ones. Everyone here can help you with that.
New memories?
And I think it's time for new memory number one. Since you said you're sorry...
What about the Feast of All Spirits you just did?
Ta-da! Your big sister Riley's special homemade pudding!
It's gonna explode, isn't it?
Oh, do you not like custard pudding?
I don't know. I've never had it.
That's why she remembers.
Wait, you've never had pudding? Not even once?
I don't think so.
Wow. Maybe your family was super strict?
Well, I promise it tastes really good. Go ahead and try it.
Okay, thank you.
And then she ate nothing but pudding for the rest of her life.
Nice to hear it. There's lots more where that came from, so have as much as you want.
Okay.
Don't say that, Marley.
Thank you.
We're gonna regret that when that supplies. We've run out of supplies, no more custard. Really? There's bombs? Oh, I can see where this is going.
Off without a word? It scared the shit out of me.
You're in your summer uniform.
You still came back, right?
You got an excuse.
Yeah. As long as you're here, I'm good.
Sorry. I guess I made you worry. I made trouble for you, too.
Hey, no big deal. You know I'd do anything for you.
That's what I mean. I took advantage of your kindness.
Damn it! I can't take it anymore!
What are you?
Punch.
Son of a... That hurt, man!
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Damn it, there's more?
I am keeping that one. You have no idea how long I've had this one cold.
Worked better than a punch, didn't it?